Niggas try and come at me and shit like, I only write slow songs and I only write the same motherfucking certain
time. How many of y'all are fucking with me
with a pen? Period.
I'm a writer, probably as good as Elton John. But what's writing good for if it ain't helping moms? I'm trying to feed Japan while seeing sights of Lebanon and wiping away tears of the girls that's getting felted on. I'm trying to get my felt pin on, but the block is hot. My hands is questioning if I'm Bach or not, if I'm Tupac or non-existent to these juggernauts. But I'm an architect, an astronaut, an argonaut. So hey, you, get off my couch. You don't know me, stay the fuck out my mouth. But I'm a writer, you can quote it out loud. A false poet, get my dough and I'm out. But here's an eighth of shrooms for your earlobe. A little rap wrapped in cigarillo. A little bit of Wu-Tang mixed with some Henry David Thoreau. A little ponder theory you can ponder on your pillow. This is for the day that your dad dies, but for some reason all you hearing is sad sighs. You searching for nostalgia, but sadly you can't cry. So you check your iPod and search for some bad vibes from that rap guy who raps over sad vibes. I wrote it in an hour, dog. Don't know about your dad's life. He probably was a great dad. He's probably in paradise. You want me been in heartbreak, and sadly I can't write nothing. This is for those that wrote suicide notes and all the hipster girls that were super fly dope. You looking at our nose, what you do besides coke? You looking at our poems, what you do besides dope? Nothing. Life is but a supersized note. I open up my mind like a suicide dope and grab a pimp cane and a super fly coat. Have them bobbing their heads to something stupid I wrote. I hope.